got it now. I fixed it. You may be seated if you're still standing. Good afternoon, friends and family of Snorville's graduating class of 2022. My name is Roger Laverne Monroe Thomas III, and I am the school student body president of the 2021 to 2022 school year. Over my high school years, I have met many people who I can truly call friends, from both students and teachers. And I would like to thank a few of them in particular. I want to thank Hannah Nelson for dealing with my nonsense and helping me grow as not only an actor, but as a person. I want to thank Brandon Huffstetler for his encouragement and guidance in the world of video production and for his support in my many personal film projects. I want to thank Kaywood Cornelius, Crystal Avery, and Jennifer Ray for their encouragement and support for my future plans in life. I want to thank Ashley Brookshire for not only helping me with youth leadership opportunities, but also for helping me know if my fall was good for many of our theater productions. I want to thank my theater family for all the good times we've had, from the ones who are here now to the ones that have already moved on in life. It's you guys.
Love you.
And I want to thank my mom and dad for everything that they've done for me, from raising me in a responsible home to supporting me through all my highs and lows and to paying thousands of dollars for my braces. In such turbulent times like this, we can turn to the Lord for guidance, but it's always good to have friends. As students, we have gone through many trials and tests to be here today. We have endured many unwelcome situations that were foreign to us before, from having to abruptly finish your sophomore year in your bedroom, to having to follow new inconvenient COVID restrictions, to getting disoriented from having to suddenly shift almost all school operations into one building. So many drastic changes can have a negative effect on the mind and morale of those affected by it. Despite this, I, along with many others here, was still able to make it to this point because of a fire that burned inside me, brighter than any of the fires around me. I may have fallen into dark places along the way, but the flame burned on. The fire that kept me going was love. My friends' love, my family's love, and God's love. As we step off of this stage, diploma in hand, we will enter a world that is always going to be against us. There will always be something trying to stop you, wanting to see you either conform or fall. It is because of this that we must press on and stand against this force. The fact that you are here now proves that you may have what it takes to accomplish such an arduous task. The best advice that I can give you on your journey is to find God. We live in a skeptical world, so it doesn't surprise me that so many people don't believe in anything. It is those people who will sadly fall into the world who is against us. Some of you may not be so certain. Fair enough. However, in a world filled with misery and uncertainty, it's good to know that, in the end, there's light in the darkness. For many of us, the road is a difficult one, but the path is always there for us to follow, no matter how many times we fall. Some days are more difficult than others, but we must try. Not for us, but for those around us and those after us. Every morning I wake up and I always remind myself of this simple phrase: today is a good day to do what has to be done by me. It's simple, yes, but it helps remind me that every day, no matter how bleak things get, I should strive to reach my end goal. So as you step out into this new chapter of your life, remember to take a stand and fight with God. For if God is with us, then who is against us? Thank you, and until then, God be with you.
Mine real quick here. All right, here we are. Good evening, distinguished guests, family, staff, and students. My name is Luke White, and I am blessed to stand here in front of you all today as the valedictorian of Sonoraville High School, class of 2022. I would like to thank you for gathering tonight to recognize and celebrate this class's graduation and closure of this particular chapter in life. I would like to take this opportunity to congratulate my fellow students on this wonderful achievement. We have all successfully navigated through our high school years. We have survived all the late-night studies, unexpected pop quizzes, year-ending final exams, and much more. Our determination prevailed once again, we came out victorious, and now is our time to reap the benefits. I'm not ashamed to say that I did not reach this point today without the help of my great and loving Lord, family members, friends, and faculty of SHS. Thank you to my mother, Rhonda, my father, Robbie, my sister, Leah Bell, my grandmother, Marianne, and my grandfather, Harvey, for all the care, love, support, and understanding I have received for my 18 years. Thank you to all of my family for loving, treating, and supporting me with care. Thank you to all of my peers here in front of me for friendship and aid both inside and outside the school. Most notably, Ella Claire Beeson, Bethany Champion, Andrew Carey, Priya Patel, Ansley Coral, Zane Stewart, Daniel Algueta, and Drew Adams. Also, a special thank you to the faculty members that made an impact on my life. Mr. Nathan Schuster, Mrs. Kristen Henley, Mrs. Amanda Farmer, Mrs. Crystal Avey, Mrs. Stephanie Caudell, Dr. Kaywood Cornelius, Mr. Chris Perry, and many more. Every person I've mentioned above deserves the largest and most meaningful thank you I can express, for I wouldn't be half the person I am today without each and every one of you. I hope we can all leave this school, our home, for the last 4 years, saying that we formed deep and meaningful connections with our peers and mentors. It's our relationships that make us who we are, and one cannot wish to succeed without assistance from friends. As we leave here today, I encourage each of you to make an effort to stay connected to your friends and mentors, and do not lose touch in these relationships. Yes, we all journey on in life and form new friendships and connections, but that doesn't mean we have to sacrifice the ones we have now. I would like to take a moment and let us all appreciate just how much we have progressed since we first started school. I remember the senior hall walks when I was in elementary school, looking up to those who passed with admiration and respect. Now, in the blink of an eye, the roles were switched and we were the ones walking down the hallways. These 12 years have come and gone faster than expected, but I have no regrets, and I hope neither do any of you. We have taken advantage of the wonderful opportunity this great country gives us to pursue an education, and we are now at the end of that journey. From this point, I look forward with admiration and respect to the leaders and entrepreneurs of our world today, and I hope in another 12 years I can say the roles were switched once again. Hopefully, many of us can be the upstanding citizens and leaders that will encourage the youth in the coming decades. We all have aspirations. Some of us will continue our education by attending college, some will join the honorable ranks of our country's armed forces to serve for our freedom, and some of us will dive right into the American workforce to provide our essential services and goods. Whatever each of you here today aspire to do, I hope and believe with everything in me that you will surpass that goal. Become better than you want to, take the extra step where others were not, and I wish you all nothing but success, but I have no doubts we will succeed. As I close, I want to all remind us with the message. The message is that our God is real, God's love for every one of us is real, and we all need that love. We all need grace, and that grace, paid for with blood, comes from our God. Don't waste time getting your soul right with the Lord, because time's running out. A simple prayer can change your eternity, and there is no better day than today. Now, let's go out and enjoy ourselves with our time of triumph. This day is about you, a time to celebrate your accomplishments and honors. Thank you once again to my family, my friends, my teachers and coaches, the faculty, my Lord, and thank you, Sonoraville High School.
Good evening. I'm Bethany Champion, and I'm honored to be speaking to you today as the Class of 2022 Salutatorian. One of my favorite quotes states, "Challenges are what makes life interesting. Overcoming them is what makes life meaningful." The Cherokee legend says, "Each time the phoenix rises from the flames, she comes back more beautiful than before." Much like the phoenix, our class has demonstrated multiple times what it means to rise from our challenges and come back stronger. Whether that is putting in long hours of practice for a club or a sport, staying up super late to study for hard classes, or trying to teach ourselves online and trying not to completely rely on Quizlet. While we've all faced different challenges, that hasn't stopped a single student here from overcoming theirs and making these past 4 years meaningful. We all marched to the beat of a different drum, but we've all persevered to be here today, and that deserves celebrating. Although we've been at this school for 4 years, each of our educational journeys started 13 or 14 years ago. Mom and Dad, thank you for always being my biggest supporters. I'm lucky to have the both of you to look up to. No matter what, I'll always be your little girl. To everyone at Fairmount Elementary who helped shape me, thank you from the bottom of my heart. To the staff at Redbud, thank you for being the bridge that we needed to help us transition to high school. To the faculty at Sonoraville, thank you for being there. Whether that was staying late to help tutor and mentor students, helping us with jobs, future plans, or just spreading a word of encouragement, I promise that you have made a lasting impact on more than one student sitting here today. One of my favorite analogies about a teacher states, "A great teacher is like a candle. It consumes itself to light the way for others." Many of our staff here at Sonoraville have demonstrated this. To all the adults that have helped shape each and every one of us here today, thank you. I can assure you that you're appreciated. As I'm sure you would agree, it seems like just yesterday we were trying to discover the road we wanted to go down or the person we wanted to be. Regardless of what has happened in the past 4 years, every single success, every single failure, every single tear, every single laugh, every single second has led us to this moment. As we go through life, several big and impactful moments occur. Being here tonight should be one of those. Matthew 19:26 states, "With God, all things are possible." We have been shown this over the past 4 years. Wherever you go after this, whether you go straight into the workforce, move away to college, or just go home, remember to soak up every moment and be 110% there, because that's something that you'll never get back. Remember where you came from and remember your why. Thank you, Sonoraville High School, for my moments over the past 4 years.
Good evening, Phoenix family and friends. Thank you for joining us to celebrate the class of 2022. Seniors, do you remember when you were young and people would ask, "What do you want to be when you grow up?" And in some form, people are still asking that question. What are you going to do next year? What job or career do you want? What are you going to do with your life? What? I want to encourage you to stop worrying about the what. Instead, worry about the who. Who do you want to be when you grow up? Before you cross this stage, I want to be sure that you hear this truth. Your identity and your worth are not based on what you do. Your level of success is determined by who you are as a person. The most important thing in life is character, and the character that you develop and how you treat others. It's about honesty and humility, compassion, and care, gratitude and grace, respect and responsibility, fairness and forgiveness. Focus on who you are becoming, on demonstrating these attributes, and you will experience true joy and contentment. That is my greatest wish for you. Congratulations to each member of this graduating class. It's been my honor to serve as your and a source of great happiness to be your principal this school year. In closing, let's remind everyone who, not what, but who we are. At Sonoraville High School, we are a learning community actively pursuing a higher standard of excellence. And as I tell you every morning on the announcements, remember to be kind and make good choices. Go Phoenix. Superintendent Dr. Fraker and members of the Board of Education of Gordon County Schools, on behalf of the faculty and staff of Sonoraville High School, I certify that the students present May the 25th have met the requirements set forth by the Georgia Department of Education, and I recommend the members of the class of 2022 as qualified candidates for the Georgia High School Diploma. I love you. I can't wait to watch you walk across this stage.
Good evening, I'm Dr. Kimberly Fraker, and I have the pleasure of being the superintendent of Gordon County Schools. On behalf of the Board of Education for Gordon County Schools, I hereby accept Ms. Stewart's recommendation and certify that these students of Sonoraville High School have met all the requirements put forth by the Gordon County Board of Education and the Georgia Department of Education. Congratulations, graduates.
Luke Robert White with highest honors. Bethany Lynn Champion with highest honors. Ella Claire Beeson with highest honors. Roger Laverne Monroe Thomas III with highest honors. Zane Braxton Stewart with highest honors. Drew Kyle Adams with highest honors. Daniel Lehner Argueta with highest honors. Alita Corrine Barnes with highest honors. Haley Leanna Caldwell with highest honors. Joshua Jordan Carr with highest honors. Bailey Jordan Casey with highest honors. Stephanie Chavez with highest honors. Kirsten Hope Childers with highest honors. Trevor Brian Childers with highest honors. Daylin Yvonne Cochran with highest honors. Aiden White Conrad with highest honors. Jennifer Cortez with highest honors. Carol Ann Denise Crump with highest honors. Bryson Nikolai Fletcher with highest honors.
Hannah Marie Forth with highest honors. Jasmine Nicole Frere with highest honors. Avery Elizabeth Galloway with highest honors. Tinley Chapin Hampton with highest honors. Gavin Reese Harper with highest honors. Tanner Daniel Hicks with highest honors. Grace Isabella Holton with highest honors. Craig Jester Hudspeth with highest honors. Greg Don Hudspeth with highest honors. Scarlett Olivia Hunter with highest honors. Helen Elizabeth Hurtado with highest honors. Haley Huwashie Johnson with highest honors. Abigail Riley King with highest honors. Thomas Jackson Kirksey with highest honors. Jax McGee Knight with highest honors. Summer Caitlin Rain Mahon with highest honors. Brianna Ruth Manning with highest honors. Elizabeth Paige Mannon with highest honors. Kiara Ann McAfee with highest honors. Andrew Elias McClendon with highest honors. Brendan Lee Miller with highest honors. Ryland Evan Murray with highest honors. Mackenzie Grace Owenby with highest honors. Caleb Nicholas Pack with highest honors. Chloe Ruth Parker with highest honors. Priya Yogeshikumar Somdas Patel with highest honors. Lizeth Alexis Pena with highest honors. Atticus Draven Peppers with highest honors. Uriel Perez with highest honors. Kayla Renee Peterman with highest honors. Marcus Alexander Phillips with highest honors. Arturo Pintor Jr. with highest honors. Pedro Jared Revelar with highest honors. Kaylee Elise Renfro with highest honors. Juliana Reyes with highest honors. Fabian Santos Bolanos with highest honors. Braden James Smith with highest honors. Hunter James Smith with highest honors. Kayla Nicole Smith with highest honors. Raven Brooke St. John with highest honors. Julia Grace Stanley with highest honors. Jaira Elizabeth Faye Stansel with highest honors. Wilson Cole Swilly with highest honors. Alejandra Tawada Friere with highest honors. Madison Brooke Teague with highest honors. Hayden Reese Townsend with highest honors. Jesse Travis Vess with highest honors. Colton David Weaver with highest honors. Tony John Whitfield with highest honors. Hannah Yoon with highest honors. Madison Ann Abernathy. Brandy Venecia Abraham. Morelia Ann Adriana Adams. Allison Noel Adcock. Emily Ann Adcock. Aaliyah Faith Allen. Shelby Faith Aminette. Amory Lynn Anderson. Katie Grace Angel. Kinley Nicole Austin. Brady Austin Barb. Caden Avery Balcom. Nicholas Paul Beddington. Zoe Madison Bell. Cindy Lee Blaylock. Haley Elizabeth Bramlett. Jacob Lee Andrew Bray. KK Renee Bryant. Nick Allen Burchett. Wesley Dakota Burgess. Joseph Edward Butler. Levi Dakota Buttram. Kaylee Lynn Cameron. J. Jacob Luke Campbell. Andrew Thomas Carey. Carly Brianna Cosby. Jalen Renee Childers. Savannah Mackenzie Kreider. Gabrielle Joy Cronin. Alyssa Shay Darnell. Daly Ashlyn Davis. Elena Monet Davis. McCoy Adam Deal. Mason Scott Deark. Taylor Shay Dotson. Alexis Hope Dupree. Braden Eugene Dean Dyer. Kirsten Anna Elaine Dyer. Hannah Brooklyn Elmore. Olivia Faith Irwin. Caroline Madison Falls. Gabriel Mark Phantom. Dustin Cole Fortenberry. Ian Mitchell Fowl. Brianna Nicole Gallagher. Daisy Garcia Munoz. Austin Wyatt Gittner. Brody Parker Gillian. Jasmine Leanne Goss. William Landon Gowan. Kamaya Unique Gray. Carson Lynn Green. Elizabeth Cadence Griffith. Hayden Cole Gross. Caden Bryce Guy. Nicholas Hunter Haberman. Jasmine Marie Hall. Yeah. Dalen Mackay Harris. Jeffrey Owen Heideman. Zachary Nathaniel Hensley. Nakaya Tally Hill. Camille Catherine Hickson. William Rolando Hogan. Lucas Christian Halbert. Heather Renee Hallbrook. Taylor Olivia Hopper. Michaela Lee Huffstetler. Skylar Bryson Ingram. Kenzie Breanne Jackson. Morgan Alexis Jackson. Jackson Tyler Johns. Brianna Nicole Johnson. Devon Tajay Jones. Dakota Logan Jones. Jacob Riley Jones. Jordan Robert Jones. Sky Antoinique Jones. Tate Hollis Kirby. Jeb Wyatt Knight. Taylor Kate Long. Paige Nicole Lowe. Noelle Luna. Sergio Roman McCall. Jordan Tyler Massengill. Brody Zane Matthews. Emily Elizabeth McBurnett. Robert Spencer McDaniel. Randall Jordan Merrick. Brianna Noelle Miller. Madison Jade Miller. Asher Storm Mills. Donovan Chance Millwood. Shelby Jade Mitchell. Jacob Shannon Moody. Ethan Allen Morgan. Jayla Katina Morgan. Jesse Dwayne Moss. Hunter Nathaniel Mulkey. Moises Aiden Munoz. Try Duck No. Emma Cheyenne Orozco. Gabriella Suleidy Orozco. Adelie Palmerin Anguiano. Jared Michael Parker. Matthew Wade Parrott. Gage Jeremiah Payne. Gwyneth Delaney Payne. Anthony Pedro Perez. Michael Shane Phillips. Justin Tyler Pittman. Alex Preston Raider. Alexander Jacob Reed. Emily Nicole Reeves. Dylan Kevin Rexroad. Celio Esmeralda Reyes. Layla Simone Reynolds. Madeline Reese Rogers. Jesus Leonardo Romero. Dylan Cade Russell. Chloe Micaiah Sanders. Kevin Daniel Santa Cruz. Mason Joseph Shearbarth. Kason Troy Serrett. Keegan Ross Serrett. Kristlyn Raylene Sisson. Cooper Daniel Smith. Dallas Peyton Smith. Garrett Keith Smith. Nicholas Ryan Smith. Justin Lee Souls. Lillian Elizabeth Solicito. Jesus David Soria. Molly Jean Speech. Brittany Morgan Spear. Ashton Glenn Stanley. Taylor Nicole Steele. Haley Dorian Blake Stewart. Logan Handley Thomas. Christian Rosendo Tirador Cervantes. Josiah Francis Vincent. Brianna Nicole Waddell. Mason Cole Walker. Haley Faith Walraven. Katana Lee Walton. Robert Luke Warner. Aaron Blake Watson. James Jacob Lee White. Kendall Gail Whitehead. Briley Madison Whitener. Mason Edward Whitlock. Samantha Rose Wilbanks. Colin Keith Wilson. Justin Lamar Wilson. Mia Lee Wilson. Micah Drea Wilson. Tabitha Lynn Wilson. Ramsey Allen Wright. Joshua Lee Young. Yeah. Justin Gabriel Young. Thea Elizabeth Lau.
Graduates, we made it. Think about how far we've come individually and as a class. Looking back on our freshman year, we experienced a lot of firsts. First time choosing a seat at lunch, first game in the furnace as an athlete, band member, cheerleader, fan, or standing in the student section. First time building a homecoming float or attending the parade and dance. As the years passed, we continued to have experiences that will last a lifetime. Pause for just a moment. Think about a story you will share in the future with a coworker, friend, or grandchild. It's memories like the one you just had in mind that will bring a smile to your face for years to come. And I bet some of you have a few stories you won't be able to share with your grandkids, but you can still smile at remembering those good times. I would like to thank my teachers, basketball and tennis coaches for pushing me to be the best. I want to also thank my mom, dad, brother, and family for all the support you have given me. Lastly, I would like to thank our principal. Never mind, I already thanked my mom. I've enjoyed every single day at Sonoraville with you guys. It's been my pleasure to serve as your class president for the past 4 years. And I can't wait to see everything that you accomplish in the future. At this time, class of 2022, join me in turning our tassels to the left. And remember, graduation is not an ending, it's the beginning.
Join me in the singing of our alma mater. Please stand.
In the hills of old North Georgia, reared against the sky, stands a building mid the valley, free from every side. Sonoraville, all hail. Alma mater, how we love thee. glory through the coming days.
As we prepare to exit, there's just one announcement I need to make, and then we will close. So parents, families, friends, thank you so much for coming tonight. Our resource officers have asked that as you are leaving the parking lot to make preparations for the next group that will be coming in, if you will try to stay to the right in the parking lot as much as you can so that those coming in for the next ceremony can come to the left, then that will help ease that transition. So as you're leaving, if you would please make sure to try to stay to the right of the parking lot as much as you can. So Sonoraville High School is made from families from the eastern side of Gordon County and beyond. We come from Ranger, Oakman, and Ralston's Corner, Calhoun, Nicholsville, and Newtown, Pine Chapel, Owens Gin, and Redbud, Bellwood, and Union Grove, Irwin Hill, Sonoraville, Folsom, and Fairmount. From many communities, we are Sonoraville High School. We are one, we are Phoenix. At this time, we are going to prepare. So families, if you would like to get your cameras, your phone cameras ready, we are going to do the traditional tossing of the mortar boards, our caps. I will do a countdown so that you can be ready for that shot. All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Time congratulating our graduates. All right, students, if you will prepare to go to the room for your advisement. So prepare for the recessional. If you'll get back in line, please. Ready.
have a fantastic evening and be careful going home.